What is up, guys? We are back. The Rantin Review Gaming. And, yeah, we're in separate ways. We're with Ada. We're looking at this nasty-ass water. And, he said something earlier. Let me check with him one more
Welcome.
Time.
Ooh, what you buying?
I mean, money, but let's see. Do you have a key?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
I don't know about an exclusive upgrade ticket. I don't know if I should hold on to that.
Will that be all, then?
See, do I have a key? I don't think I have a key.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Fine.
Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
I hope you do, too. Because I hope I'm still alive when this is all said and done. Got my exploding arrows here, so... Yep, we're back. We're separate ways. Still hear that... There's something down here. There's like a... Whatever down there. Well, we gotta look out for those little bugs and some crazy stuff. So let's see what's going on here. It is a wonderful Wednesday. And I've been having a good day. Got a lot done today. I guess something I'm gonna complain about. Oh, I'm glad we got a key. Well, we got two keys anyway, so we'll use this one. Ooh, a gold bar. It's like doo-doo. Bioscope sensor. So I think there's a bioscope sensor. I think there's some sort of that special thing we needed to put on the stingray. Might as well. There's a special thing we had to go get. So they all just go in a stingray. Alright. Biosensors. There's like some monster in the water or whatever you talked about last time that we gotta go get. Let's see anything around here. Got a chest. Mirror with pearls and rubies. Diamonds and pearls. Doesn't matter if you're a boy or a girl. I love Prince. Anyway, I think we should be able to see whatever it is with the biosensor or something over there. What's that over there? What is that? Oh, those are the dead bodies I killed before. Never mind, they're still warm. They're still warm. Alright. Go. Alright. Through here. Or where are those dead bodies? Yeah, they were. Yeah, those are those guys. So this just goes back around. Alright. Well. I have a deck in my backyard. Oh, money. I have a deck in my backyard, and I've been trying to get rid of this old bench and in-deck planning board. I hear that thing again. An index planning board that previous owners had put in the deck, and I took it apart because I want to put a barbecue grill station over there. And I took it apart, and there was a colony of it looked like something out of Resident Evil. It was a colony of these giant black ants were all in there, and the water, whoever made it, had the water draining into the joist, so all the wood underneath the bench is rotten. So, you can imagine how happy a day I had today.
That should take care of the water, I hope.
Who's speaking? Who's speaking? Oh, there are guys down there just chilling in the water?
Hey.
Nope. Of course she did.
Not again.
Of course she did. Whoa, you son of a ruddy bitch. Us to get down in that nasty water too. Ain't that some, what the hell? Oh, conquista novus dovidors or whatever they are.
Who's next?
So disgusting. Speaking of bugs. Alright, so we gotta go down in this nasty water now. Find the almighty fish or whatever the hell it is. Guess we can go down that one. Saw a ladder over there. Yeah. Oh, we can't go down that way.
It won't open.
I want it open. Why won't you open? I guess we gotta go this way. All right. Let's get ready. Ew. What's that, snake? Is that the thing? Got Randy Orton. All right. Randy Orton's coming back, guys. For the wrestling fans out there, the word is that he's probably coming back at the Survivor Series. That should be fun. Oh boy. Nope.
Buzz off.
Buzz off. Alright, anybody else? Let's use a scope. Supposed to be looking for that thing. I see you. Oh, he's got a helmet. Of course he did. Wasting a lot of bullets here. Alright, we're gonna save that ammo just in case we need it. Something else over there, so. What the hell? Yep. Thought that was something. Now you got me nervous, shooting everything. What's down here? What is down there? Do I want to go down there? Oh yeah, I want to go down there. Let's see what's over here. There's something underneath here. Oh, is that it? Is that the big fish? Come here, big fish. Come here. Let me touch it. Let me get you. Yep, Lord of the Waterway. Ain't got no space to put. There we go. We got space.
Caught myself a big one. How long?
So that connects back around the other way.
Had it been living down here?
That's a good question, Ada. We'll bring it up some other time. Because it is dark, and something's going to jump out at me. I'm not going to be happy about it. I hear it already. There you are, I see you, old bitch. Oh, something back there. We left some gunpowder or something like that. Alright, let's keep going. Rifle ammo. There you go. See ya. It's a lot easier to see than the original game, because in the original game, they kicked my ass. Alright, that's out. I missed that thing. Let me go back and get that. The completionist in me needs to. So I heard some of you guys are playing some cool games. Again, we are probably going to, oh, there's this right here. Right here? Yep. There's something up, oh, let's go up that way. There's something up that way, let's go check it out. I wanna see what's in there. It's not so bad. I thought it was gonna be a lot more, little spider thingies in here. It just goes back around. Okay, so nothing special over here. Halloween. I'm kind of looking forward to playing Pop. What the hell? I hear you sneaking up on me. I'm looking forward to playing Poppy Playtime again. I think it was just Scotty Boy and I. Well, it's usually Scotty Boy and I on that live stream. And it was so hard to even get almost there, almost to get to the, just to get the game started, because I couldn't figure out how to get through some of the stuff. I was like, what the hell?
Thanks for the directions, Luis.
Yes, Luis. Such a nice guy. Oh no. This does not look good. Oh, hell no. I forgot about these guys. The damn whatchamacallits. Those chained up blind motherfuckers. Where is it? Is that it? Is it? Oh boy. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, no. Not feeling this at all. Not feeling this at all. You guys coming down from the top. And I got no silent weapons. God, we don't have anything. Yeah, well, we have a lot of stuff. Oh, well, I guess it's time to try this thing. We'll try the bolts. Get away from this dude. There we go. something in. I heard something sneaking up behind me. Where the hell are y'all coming from? No, 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 no. Sneak up on him. Got him. Woo! Thanks for playing, big boy. Oh my gosh. Forgot all about them things. Alright. Let's collect our goodies that we got from doing all that rowdiness. Blast arrows and everything. Alright. We got that. Guess we're gonna have to craft something. What's this here? We got yellow and green. We can craft I can't craft grenades. Let's craft some machine gun ammo. And craft some handgun ammo too. And some more. Let's get rid of this rifle ammo. There we go. Kind of loaded up here. This is disgusting. Yeah, look at him feet. Oh, his feet are stuck together. That's funny. He hit that man so hard. His feet merged together. Ain't that some stuff? Hang on there. No. Anything else? We're good. This game is a lot of fun once you get back into the groove of it. It's kind of hard when you start out again. Again, I've mostly just been playing Mortal Kombat when I'm not streaming here. More gunpowder. They're loading me up for something. Oh, you could have probably come up here and... I don't know if you could have come up here and got away from it. More herb. More weed. And, yeah, we need a red. We're doing pretty good on health there, so I guess we're okay. Not leaving anything back there, are we? Nope. Alright. Alright, I have a fit. Oh, there's an elevator. This is never good in these games. Alright, let me check what we got here. I guess we can
again?
Oh no, is this the hooded dude? Ah, crap. The black robe. Oh joy. Yeah, this is gonna suck. This gonna suck. You gonna suck? Gonna suck, suck, suck. And they're giving me the merchant ahead of time. You know this is gonna be a big boss battle.
Why not treat yourself?
Why not treat myself? I wonder if those blast arrows are gonna work with that guy. I mean, it's how many we got? Six? I don't know if the shotgun's gonna be any better. We'll keep it. Alright, let's we got plenty of ammo. I think we're good. We gotta repair our knife. And let's see. No. Treasures. Oh, we got a yellow one. We can sell this now. Nice. And we got another barrel for that. Okay. We can sell that and the gold thing. All right.
Welcome. Wielder, what can I do you for? Easy work.
Mirror of Pearls, Govar, Lord of the Waterwing, alright, and a butterfly lamp.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. I knew you were a go-getter.
I am a go-getter, aren't I? Aren't I?
What you see is what I've got.
An anti-shake plate effect, melee critical hit. Charm striker, that's funny. Cute bear. I don't think there's anything we really want to buy right now. Maybe that.
All yours, stranger.
Okay, so if we're going to fight him, I want to get...
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
I think we're just safe. Crossbow, we've got six. We can craft more. Rifle, we're good. We got plenty of ammo here. Don't have any grenades, though. Just got a flash grenade. Alright. Let's do this, man. I think we're gonna be in, this is not gonna be fun, but... Or it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be stressful. The fuck? Really?
It's close.
Yeah, it's close. Yeah, it's close to being a pain in my ass, is what it is. Whee! Oh, no cutscene. That means it's here.
Thing down.
There he is. I wonder if this is the boss fight we didn't get. Yeah, I think this might be it. This looks like,
That's it. Come on now.
E944. Is this the same thing? You gonna get to drop them?
This spot will do.
Oh, yeah, nice barrels everywhere. Woo! Woo! Oh. Yeah, I don't think they did it. I don't think that's it. Yeah. Now he's mad. Now you made him mad. Yeah, it is that thing from the original game. Yep, they got the boss fight in here.
Can't stand the clingy type. Time to end this for good.
Can't stand the clingy type. Oh, there's nowhere to hide. What the hell is that shit? Oh shit, that did not work out well. eat some fish. See a snake first. What are you doing, Ada? Let's use something a little bit more powerful. Oh, no! What the hell was that stuff? Ew, pus! You nasty bastard. Ah, shit. Ah, not doing well. Eat the fish. Maybe I should have gotten the, What the hell? I can't even do anything.
My turn.
Die now. You can die anytime you want to. Anytime. Oh boy. Oh yeah.
You're not even trying.
God, I hate that. Ugh, this is disgusting. Your puce is all over me. Alright, time to craft some more stuff. You're a little too handsy here, buddy. A little too handsy. I'm running out of stuff. This might not go well. Okay. I thought I was talking a lot of stuff. That may have been a mistake. Shoot him. Hello? Oh, God. Ooh, Ada. Dead. He's still not dead. He's still not dead. Reaper's Bird. Oh, that was this, right? It's what? Why? Why are you touching me? Ew. Oh, we get to fight. Oh, this is new.
Oh, not exactly what I expected.
You can get away from me now. Get away from me. I'll get some of this. Oh, God. You left them little nasty things out there. Enough of that. Where are you? Shoot it. Up here. Oh, there's a green and a red. Get off. Come on with that. Oh, we got these guys? Oh, that's not fair. He's laying traps everywhere. You nasty bastard. Oh, this is annoying. I use all my health. Get him. Ah, in there. Get in there, Data. Get in there. Get in it. Rip it out. Rip it out. Oh, good. Felt good, didn't it? Felt good, you nasty son of a bitch.
Had enough?
Novus distributor doors, the seal doors. Ooh, we got a bonus. All right, cool. Let's grab this. Sick of these things. Oh my god. Get it. Get it. Grab it. Snag it. Pull it. Rip it. You don't swallow.
Now, to find Luis.
Oh, I guess that, I get that. I guess that's the parasite out of her now. This is a man. Look at this nasty. Who? Why would you make something like that, you dumb? That was his, housekeeper. What are these? What are target practice here? They were playing target practice here? That's funny. Here's something hanging. I think that's it. Nothing else here. Whew. All right. So that was E949872 or whatever the thing was called. Point.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to make it. I'll send you my files. They should help.
The Amber, Luis. Where is it?
Thank you for the chance to do good again.
What are you saying?
Say he's dying.
Like I said, I'm just your good old Samaritan. How about you help Leon when I'm gone, eh?
That, so we know what that scene is. That's where Luis Krauser kills Luis, and Luis gets his last little bit to help somebody. Oh, that sucks. We once again, that kind of sucks. We lose Luis twice playing this game. One of my favorite characters from this whole thing now. Oh, we are out of everything. In here and now don't delay it. Whee! Oh, there it is. Krauser, you bitch.
Krauser. Luis, the goodbye's gonna have to wait.
Well, he's dying now. Oh, we're just skipping right to the castle, okay. Alright, so I guess we're into Act 3 of the game. And there's Ashley. And there's crazy boy.
You're not getting away.
Now, I'm not sure how this is going to work, because you know she doesn't kill Krauser.
Leon. There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
Such a smart ass. Nice ass, but a smart ass.
Back to Krauser.
Oh, we got some birdies up here. Give me some of your stuff. You ain't no stuff? Man, I gotta shoot the broke ass bird to any money. think we're just on action level now. Alright. Kick Krauser's ass. Well, we're not gonna kick Krauser's ass, so I don't know what she's gonna do with him. Look at what.
How do you get over there so fast?
I know. It's so funny. Habaratara. Oh, hi, Habaratara. Bye, Habaratara. Thanks for the money, Habaratala. Alright. Let's get up here. Always hiding stuff back here. Ada is after your butt. Yeah, Matala that. Running so fast for it. Why are you running? Why are you running? What you guys? Well, okay. We're playing that game, huh? We'll play that game instead. How about that? Buddy down there. Okay. Let's turn that crank again. I guess we gotta run to get down there. Alright, go Ada. Go Ada. Go Ada. It's your birthday. You can run it. You can get there. You can go there. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, if you don't miss it. Oh no. Stuff at the door. Well, too bad you missed me. Ah, merchant. Alright. What's up, merchant? How you doing?
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Bugbuster, seen any of those nasty giant insects about? There are three hiding somewhere around here. Take them out before the things get any worse. Defeat the Novistadors. Novistadors. That's what those things are called. Path of Penitence. And nearby cliff. Nice. The penitent man will pass. The penitent man will pass. Alright. Did we get any... we didn't get any treasures except for this housekeeper's beret. Correct.
Welcome, stranger. Where would it? What can I do you for?
You can take this.
A deal well struck. Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Let's see. Leveling, capacity, firepower. I think we'll get more resources. I think that's it.
Will that be all then? Pleasant travels.
I don't know how far we are in the game. How far have we been playing? About 45 minutes. I think we'll keep going. See what's up. I think we're just at the beginning of the...
Yeah.
just go around chanting all the time. That's all y'all do. That's what you do with your day. Try that grappling hook thing that you can do with their shields. I think we'll try it later. I can get this guy from behind. Okay, everybody's taken care of. Anything else in here? So there's these big circular things, huh? Alright. Let's go straight. Where is this? This goes to our objective. Let's go to the left first and get this, whatever this treasure is. Yep. Now we gotta look out for those, Path of Penitence. So those, yeah, keep an eye out for those bugs, wherever they are.
Lights out. Here we go.
Sure, now you guys just all have these things like this. They just come with these now. Thank you. Okay, that's the door to that side. A gym over there. I have a feeling we gotta turn the thing before we get the gym. Alright. Thanks for the red herb, I'll take it. You can drop those. Oh, they fall on you. Oh. Okay. Nice. That's a good way to get squished. Whoa! You scared. Still.
hide?
Alright. Still haven't seen a, I guess they're gonna be hitting pretty well. It said in, what did it say? Bug Buster. Path of Penitence and nearby cliff. Alright. Keep an eye out for it. I missed the barrel. Good way to get squished. All right. Let's keep looking out for any more of them bugs. Alright, let her shoot. Check these cliffs. Let me reload this first too. Any more bugs? There he is. I see ya. Got him.
It's done.
Alright. Got those. Who's jingling chains? Ooh, can I do the thing? How do you do the thing? How do you do the thing? How do you do the thing? I saw you up there shoot at me. Let's party, buddy. it's nice to be you. My God. I tell you, somebody's right next to me. There he is. There was somebody right next to me. Ain't about to shoot that crap at me, ain't he? I'm out of bullets. Who else is up here? Can I see Leon hopping over there from here? That's some birds. Krauser. All right, yeah. Whee!
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy.
Oh, God, that guy.
Have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's grace, and yet failed!
Good boy. Just keep him busy a little longer.
I thought Krauser is... fight with Ramon through the door. That's funny. Now we know where we are now. All right, we're in the end. Head to the island. All right, let's go. Let's get down there. Well, we got to the castle part pretty quick.
Report.
Krauser has possession of the amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
How the hell is that for a fault?
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood. Gotta keep the client happy.
Ada, I gotta say, your situation here is kind of effed up with him. Who is Sattlering over here? Let's clear this place out first. Well, I guess we can save now. Just in case something bad happens. Christina Aguilera. I do not look anything like Christina Aguilera. Brass pocket watch. Nice.
Cogedla.
None of that. lot to do here. I think I want my shotgun back. I don't think we're gonna need the crossbow much longer. Oh, rats. Nice. What's that noise? The rats? Disgusting. Nothing else here. Alright. Oh, blue light. We're good. Browser!
Damn it.
He got away, you little bitch. Alright. Well, I guess we're on that part where we go to the island and meet up with Leon. Boat key. Got it.
Leon.
Yeah, that's him. She says she's so smitten with him. So smitten.
Ah, damn it.
Sexy bit coming
looking
in.
Looking for something?
Well, that explains how he got the key.
All right. Storage. All right, we're going to swap out the crossbow. Get our sawed off back. You need a crossbow too? I guess we could do both, but now I think we're gonna go back.
Got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer.
Probably not.
Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy.
You gotta say his full name.
You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Ah, the island.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Oh.
Story of my life.
That's something we didn't see in our old game. She put a tracker on him. Nice.
Krauser.
Take your shot.
Not yet.
Not yet. Uh-oh.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
Who is this? Oh.
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
Think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like...
Waiting, I know.
Nice. Tired listening to his BS. That would be cool to see Wesker against Crazy Man over there.
I've got a ways to go.
Yeah, still got some left. Oh. What you don't know can kill you. Some of this stuff here. Oh, Leon got all of your goodies when he came through. I got nothing here. Alright, let's do whatever we gotta do here. So two ways to go. We can go that way or that way. Let's go around. Facing the other way. Nope, it's facing this way. Alright, let's go the other way now. Walking that way, guy. They mean no mind. No, don't look this way. Don't look this way. Just walk to the wall. Broke the knife. Wesker said it's a change of plans because I guess he could get all the ammo you want out here. E capo, e caparato. Oh, they're going after Leon, huh? Goodies. smoking iron. I hear a thing. Oh, hello, guys. Contrado? Let's go down. This should be fun. We're going down to that area.
Should be just up ahead. But getting through won't be easy.
Oh, well. We're going the opposite direction that Leon went. I'm noticing. Here the grunty guy, pig man.
I see you took care of a request. Well done.
Yes, I did. Didn't I? Let's see, this is green and red. You need yellow. Guess we can find this one. And let's see, we got any, oh, we got a ton of stuff now. All right. We can combine and lay some gemstones. So I think all different colors is a upgrade. So that. Bonus. We should get one more. We got two reds. I don't think it really matters though. Let's see if this changes anything. Makes it less. Yep, less. Alright. We don't really, I mean, we got a lot of other stuff to sell. Let's just go with it.
Well done! You've proven yourself reliable. I got something new for you.
Probably shouldn't have.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Pleasant travel.
But let's go back and let's take out the red for the yellow. Or blue for the yellow, let's see. That makes it more expensive. That makes it really expensive. That's about as good as you can get it. All right.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
All right. So
I'll buy almost anything. Ah. I'll buy it at a high price. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. There you are. As you wished.
Shotgun power.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
How are you now?
If you there you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Ooh, I could have bought some. Let's see it for sale. Hang grenade recipe, yep.
Why not try? We've been saving that one for the right customer.
I appreciate that.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wielding, what can I do you for? Now go and cause some mayhem.
Oh, I will. Don't worry about that. There's definitely mayhem to cause. But, tell you what, we are going to save that mayhem for the next time we are here on the Rant Review Gaming playing Resident Evil 4. Yeah, there's all kinds of treasure here. I'm sure we can get more stuff. But I think we're near the end of the game, so it's going to be a live stream. So I will see you guys next time as Ada, Leon, Wesker, creepy ass merchant back there, and a bunch of ugly monsters. We finish up our Let's Play of Separate Ways. Resident Evil 4 DLC. Why is this music so epic? The Resident Evil 4 DLC here on the Rant and Review Gaming. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, I'll see you then. Have a good day.